We are again witnessing another commissioning of a new division of the Court of Appeal in Kano, Kano State. In the Nigerian judicial system, the Court of Appeal is the second in the hierarchy of the courts, and it's next to the Supreme Court. As a result, this is an important occasion, not only for the Court of Appeal, but also for the entire Nigerian judiciary. The Court of Appeal is primarily an appellate court. It hears appeals from the Federal High Court, the High Court of Estate, the High Court of the Federal Capital Territory, the National Industrial Court, the Sharia Courts of Appeal of Estate, including Abuja, the Customary Court of Appeal for both Abuja and the State, the Code of Conduct Tribunal, the Election Tribunals, and other tribunals that might be established by an act of the National Assembly. At inception, in 1976, the court had only three judicial divisions, namely Lagos, Kaduna, and Enugu. In 1977, the number was increased to five with the establishment of Benin and Ibadan divisions. The court presently has 18 divisions. Our having just commissioned Asaba and Oka divisions of the court some days ago. Today we are here to commission the 19th division of the Court of Appeal in Kano. In the judiciary, expansion, though through the establishment of new divisions, is an aspect of the judicial reform agenda, which is to enhance access to justice and speedy disposal of cases, as well as the efficient administration of justice. The above principle is so fundamental to the extent that in times of severe austerity, when governments and businesses are known to close down, some of its liaison officers and reduce its strength, the judiciary would still be expanding even at such times. It is as a result of the foregoing reason that the Court of Appeal is seeking to increase the number of its divisions to reduce difficulties associated with long distance travels to the court, as well as the cost of transportation, cost of litigation, and delays due to congestions. Eight of the existing divisions are always busy, and Kaduna Division, which covers Jigawa, Kano, and Katsina states, is one of these busy divisions.
Despite the weighty responsibilities that rest on your lordship's shoulders, because of high-level commitment and the desire to improve the justice system in the country, you are able to grace this very important occasion. I want to say, without any doubt, that your lordship's journey and efforts to grace this important occasion will never be forgotten in the history of Kano State. We are not unaware of the most recent sacrifice your lordship's made in determining election matters within the shortest possible time. Because of the time limitation in respect of the election-related matters, your lordships have had to prioritize these appeals to the detriment of the other conventional matters. Your lordships waived any sort of vacation because of these matters notwithstanding the health risk for your lordships. This was just to ensure the stability and peace in the country, protection of democracy and the rule of law. Thank you for all this. Let me congratulate my Lord, Honorable Justice Zainab Adamu Vilkachua, CFR, for her meritorious public service for decades and successfully attaining the 70 years retiring age for justices. my Lord's track record of diligence, hard work and uprightness, among other positive qualities, will forever be remembered. We wish her Lordship a most successful life after her retirement. I have no doubt that my Lord has discharged her responsibilities as a judicial officer and as president of the Court of Appeal. It is remarkable and indeed calls for celebration that Honorable Justice Zainab Kachua has served her term in the judiciary without blemish and is retiring, unscathed and spotless. Indeed, may Allah Almighty give her Lordship a well-deserved rest and success in her post-retirement endeavors. We, the people of Kano State, have to specifically thank the President of this Court, because if not because of the approval and sign-off as the President of the Court of Appeal, we would not have been here for this ceremony and commissioning of the Kano Division of the Court of Appeal. We thank you, my Lord, most sincerely.